ist dann perfekt.
Das Mond, der kommt noch dazu.
Ja. Ja, ja, ist besser, du weißt, oi, oi.
So. How do you think the view? Look a little bit with your eyes. You see more. With our camera you will see things. This is also a very nice point of view there with a stone looking out for looking over the marsh on the fields. Was it worth?
Yeah.
But here you are okay with the high.
Yeah.
Because you are
extra, so I know I'm not
it's built by man, then you are assured, this is it, huh?
No. I don't see the Abgrund eigentlich. I don't see the the hill where I can roll off.
I didn't know that you were afraid of the
in a plane, it's no problem, but if I look, if I walk in the hill and I look down, my God, I faint.
And over a bridge, like in vase or something, you have a problem? No? The best thing is you put these hills, they are not so dangerous as when you're falling down. I mean, yeah, if you fall from here, yes, it's something else, but from the hand, you will not fall far because you have always a tree or something like this. So, can I leave you alone here?
Don't leave me alone here.
Okay, should I film downstairs for you nicely?
No.
Should I film Henki afraid from the height?
Thanks a lot, yeah.
Henki, it's not a taboo, it's normal. Uh-huh. Somebody is afraid, but it's better when people know it. Mm-hmm. Asking that question. I wondered yesterday why you were so worried about Cookie. It was not about Cookie you was worried. No, I understand that.
Uh-huh.
Huh? I wouldn't have stopped there if I would have known this.
Okay.
Should I go first?
No, let's have the
trouble. Nobody dies here. Normally it should be closed because it's Stützgefahr.
Mm-hmm.
I came when I was a kid running up with my friends for going up here.
Yes?
Du warst auf unserem Spielplatz.
Ja.
Hi.
Wir sind da unten, wir sind vorne rausgekommen.